A case of shocking insensitivity. The Bihar police have filed an FIR against people who had protested against Nitish Kumar's government over the encephalitis deaths in the state. Remember, 150 children have died of encephalitis. But now it's learned that those who've been named in the FIR also include parents who've lost their children to the disease. It was last Tuesday that villagers blocked the main road, assuming in one of the areas, assuming that Nitish Kumar would be traveling there on his way to Muzaffarpur to visit encephalitis patients. And then the police filed this FIR. But let's go across to Manish for more on this. And Manish, given that the Bihar government is under attack and is facing criticism over its handling of the encephalitis crisis, now you learn that parents who have actually lost children have been booked for protests.
Yes, they were booked on last Tuesday only when Chief Minister Nitish Kumar visited Sri Krishna Medical College Hospital in Muzaffarpur, because these villagers, they were given the impression that Nitish Kumar might take the road route to Muzaffarpur. That is why they were sitting on dharna on the national highway, and later on they were booked under the different sections of the IPC. But now, clearly, after the outrage in the media, the state police, especially the district Vaishali police, is unlikely to proceed in this matter. They are unlikely to take any action in this case, because now they are also on the back foot, because they have named somebody who is bedridden and he cannot move out of his house. But he is also named as one of the accused who was present on the national highway. So clearly it has come as a big embarrassment to the Bihar police. But of course, as far as Bihar government is concerned, it doesn't affect Nitish Kumar, because Nitish Kumar is somewhere, he is giving the impression that even though his 150 deaths have taken place, but he is not going to react, because he doesn't like the way media has covered the entire story.